a lot of history and a lot of Christian tradition, but primarily means the Methodist Church preaching the gospel of the word and calls it to lead sacraments. So we're in the sacraments.
Okay, thank you. And staying on, Pastor Dad, because as beautiful as your story is, we all wanted to be able to present you with a story. And we wanted everybody in the church to participate, which they have. And if you haven't, if you still want to, see one of us. So we're going to have Matt actually take that story off. And I'm going to ask Pastor Parrish to come up. And Margaret.
Oh. All of us.
Yes, yeah, all of us.
Okay.
We all came up with this, and as I told you people last week, I volunteered Margaret because that's what I do. The children actually made the panels in the front. And dear Miss Margaret folded it. And this is to tell you how proud we are of you and how much we appreciate all the hard work you went through and how glad we are that you're here with us now.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for all your support along this process. Yeah, it has been a long time, but we're on it together, and together we do ministry. So I'm up here, but we all share in this, and so I appreciate all your support, your love and support. It makes me a better pastor, and hopefully I can do the same to you and make you better disciples. So together we'll all be stronger.
I mean, it's really hot. So, you guys decide.